least one passionate advocate among the judges, and it was a more than usually intense debate that we had. Peter Parker was the most patient midwives to our decision, but in the end, I think we're all very proud of our winner, who is Henry Marsh.
I grew up with The Listener. My parents subscribed to it from as long as I can remember. And there are two secrets to, I'm told I write well, there are two secrets. One not very obvious, which is reading magazines like The Listener in childhood. And the other, of course, is having wonderful editors and agents and a very literate wife, who also has been a huge influence on my writing. And I must say, it's really very, very pleasing indeed to get this particular prize. I'm most grateful. Thank you very much indeed.